commemorate the birth of Jesus Christ, 2 millennia ago, we offer our testimony of the reality of his measureless life and infinite virtue as a great atoning sacrifice. None other has so befouled influence upon all who have lived, or yet live upon the earth. He was the creature hub of the Old Testament, the Messiah of the New, under the direction of his laws, he was the creator of the earth. All things were made by him. With him was not anything made that was made. He was baptized of all righteousness. He was built to be good, but was yet despised for it. His gospel is a message of peace and goodwill. He entreated all the full example. He walked through with his fasting, healing the sick, causing the flesh of the dead, and raising the dead. He taught the truth of eternity, the reality of our primordial existence, the purpose of our life on earth, and potential of the sons and daughters of God and the life to come. He instituted his argument as a reminder of his atoning sacrifice. He was arrested and condemned on spurious charges. Convicted to satisfy of justice to the die. He gave his life for two persons of all mankind. His was a great vicarious gift, and above of all, would ever live upon the earth. We shall testify that his life was central to all human history. Then we began in Bethlehem, we concluded on Calvary. He was the firstborn of the Father, the only in God sent into flesh, the Redeemer of the world. He rose from the grave, become the first fruits of them that slept. After the Lord, he visited that those that he loved in life. He also ministered his mother. In the mother realm, he and his father, Joseph, ushering the long promises of the fullness of times of the living Christ, the prophet. Also, the prophet Joseph wrote. His eyes was a flame of fire. The hair of his head was white like the pure of snow. His crown was the brightness of the sun. And his voice was the sound of the great rushing of the waters. Even the voice of Jehovah saying, I'm the first and the last. I'm you alone. I'm who you share. I'm your advocate of the Father. And the prophet also declared, and now after the many testimonies which I've given of him, this is the testimonies of last of all, which we give him, or we saw him, even on the right hand of God, and we heard bearing record that he is the only God of the Father. That by him and through him and of him the worlds are and were created. In the heavens there are beginners.
Begotten sons and daughters.
Unto that.
God.
Wait, he has to finish it.
Of the living Christ, the prophet also declared.
We
declare in the words from love and death, his priesthood and his church was stored upon the earth, built upon the foundation of the prophet,
apostle,
apostles and prophets. Jesus Christ means Jesus. And the first words of
all right. Amen. Amen. Amen.